morning, Adam Schutz, and this is your weekly news report, and I'm Luke.
And I'm Olivia. Here's what you need to know this week. First, we are going to Luke with the student spotlight for the week.
Hello, Leo. I'm going to ask you some questions, all
right? Right.
What is your favorite game?
Sonic Dash.
Okay. What do you like doing after school?
I just like eating some stuff.
Okay. What is one thing you learned this year?
The stuff like the classroom rules.
Okay. What are your favorite chips?
I'll just pick Doritos or. I'll just pick Doritos.
Okay.
Or Cheetos.
Alright. What is your favorite color?
Yellow.
Okay. Back to you guys. Next, we're going to Nevaeh for our staff spotlight for the week.
Hi, Miss Lindsay. Is it okay if we ask you some questions today?
Sure, definitely.
Okay. First question. If you could have any pet, what would it be?
I would say an orangutan. Because orangutans are my favorite animals. So if I could have a pet orangutan, that's what I would have.
Okay. That's nice. Question two. How do you take your coffee?
I like venti salted caramel from Starbucks. As long as it has lots of cream and sugar, I'm fine.
Okay. Question three. Do you like working with your daughter?
I love working with my daughter. I get to see the skills that she has while working with other people. As a mom, you really don't get to see that at home. So I love watching her just grow in her skills.
Nice. Question four. What is your favorite app on your phone?
My favorite app on my phone? I would have to say TikTok. I love TikTok.
Just like every other kid. Question five. How long have you been teaching?
In general. Okay, so I started teaching actually at the age of 14. I taught preschoolers at an in-home daycare. So I've been teaching for over 20 years.
Wow. Okay, well that's all the questions for today. Back to you guys.
Now let's see what type of goodies we're gonna have for lunch.
Monday for lunch is hot dogs, pizza bowlie, baked beans, strawberries, marinara cup, and milk. Tuesdays for lunch is breaded chicken chunks or two cheese croissant sandwich, green sliced apples, crinkle cut carrots, peach muffins, baked potatoes, marinara cup, and milk. Wednesday for lunch is mini pepperoni calzone, mini cheese ravioli, green beans, banana bread, diced pears, marinara cup, and milk.
Thursday for lunch is chicken and rice or grilled cheese sandwich, petite banana broccoli, celery chocolate chip cookie, sun butter, and cup and milk. Friday for lunch is taco pizza or yogurt cheese and granola, baby carrots, taco hummus, cup carrot cake, frozen peach cup.
Now let's get our laughs in because of the jokes.
So, Anna, what is the funniest joke you have?
What do you call a cow?
What do you call a cow? Sleeping in your bed. Nice.
Hello guys, this is my friend Lauren. What is the funniest joke you have on your mind right now?
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know why.
Because then it'd be a foot.
So Linux, what is your funniest joke you have?
How does a bug cross the road?
How?
With a bug.
Hi, what's the funniest joke you have on your mind right now?
Why did the bird get a poor grade in class?
I don't know why.
Because it was always weeping dust.
Our days this week are
Salmae from Miss Quill's class,
Crystal from Miss Quill's class,
Jash from Miss Bushy's class,
May from Mr. Lee's class,
Malachi from Miss Shepherd's classroom,
Ace from Miss Downey's class,
And final, Isaiah from his Bushies class.
You heard your name, come down to the office for a special prize. And don't forget, happy birthday!
In some exciting news, we have two clubs starting at Adams.
Fine Arts Club is Monday from 3:15 to 4. The first Fine Arts meeting will be October 31st. And the goal of Fine Arts Club is to explore art, poetry, and other art forms.
Music Club will be Wednesdays from 3:15 to 4. The first Music Club meeting is on November 2nd. The goal of Music Club is to explore different types of music.
I'm sorry to inform you guys, but we have some information. It's not good.
It's terrible.
Yeah.
We are going to be ending our spots of announcements and picking new people for announcements because everyone needs a turn.
So we won't see you guys.
And best luck for the other people that are going to be joining announcements.
Good luck. Before we hand over our jobs, there's something you should know.
Sometimes things don't go as planned for the TV jet.
For our blooper reel, which is our mess ups.
Now let's hear our jokes for the week.
Bet we the Jets!
Future!
We're just left by friends. Today is my favorite day. It's Panama Day. Come your comfiest clothes.
Did you say Panama?
Good morning, Adams Jets. This is your weekly news report. Hello, and I'm Eli.
Dang it!
For Wednesdays for lunch, we are having a turkey and penne.
And remember, candy competition is still happening.
Thank you for joining us.
Yes.
I don't know who's saying it. See you next week. If you would like to try out cheerleading on Tuesday or tomorrow, try it out. All permission is stripped.
Go.
What's your funniest joke? This is my funniest joke. Why couldn't the start in the county?
Banana. Oh no, I messed up.
Thanks for joining us, and remember,
we are
leaders.
We are
problem solvers.
We are
role changers.
We are.
I lost it.
McDonald's.
Thanks for joining us this week, and remember, we are
leaders.
We are
problem solvers.
We are
world changers.
Bet we the Jets. See you next time. Who you gonna call?